think what is most interesting about Orica, though, is the information we get from where we work. We do about 1,500 blasts a day, and our coverage around the world is hundreds and hundreds of mines, hundreds of quarries, many construction sites. So every day we've got things that we're seeing and information we're gathering. And what is most interesting for me is that we've got an opportunity to share in the best practice around the world.